if two all-knowing gods descended from the heavens and played a game of Connect Four, because that's what gods probably like to do, this is how the game would end. This is almost the perfect game of Connect Four, with victory here, just one disc before the end, on this horizontal line. Let me explain. Now, I grew up calling this Connect Four, but I am aware it has a bunch of other names, like these. If you call it something different, maybe you want to leave a comment. And basically what happens is two players, yellow and red, take it in turns, dropping discs into this grid. And the game is won when someone makes four in a row. It can be vertical, horizontal, or diagonal. Now, I don't want to be a spoil sport, but this game has actually been solved, and it is a mathematical certainty that you will win if you play perfectly by dropping your opening disc, or stone as these are sometimes called, into the middle column, like so. Victory is assured. Likewise, you'll always lose if you open in the four outermost columns. Again, this is assuming your opponent plays perfectly, but we'll take that for granted. And start in these columns, the game will be a draw. The grid will fill up before anyone manages four in a row. So, being Numberphile, let's talk some numbers. The first thing I want to know is, how many different ways can you fill a Connect Four grid in open play? Well, that took experts a while to crunch, but we now know the answer is over 4 trillion. There's the exact number, which I won't even try to say. Now, that's every possible configuration, including an empty grid, of course, which there is one variation of, these 7 opening moves, these 49 possible configurations after 2 moves, and so on. So how many finishes can you have? How many terminal states, as some people call it? Well, it turns out there are getting towards 2 trillion ways to win. That's the number of boards which have 4 in a row. And there's the exact number. You can see it's actually a bit less than 2 trillion. The quickest possible win is, of course, 7 moves, because someone has to put in 4 stones. And there are 728 ways to do that. Oh, and also it's worth saying there are 713 million ways to draw. Well, actually, 713,298,878, but who's counting? Of course, the thing I want to talk about is winning, though. Now, as I said at the start, if you play perfectly, you are guaranteed to win by dropping your opening stone or disc into the center column. But the thing I want to know is, what does that win look like? How long does it take? Well, now, obviously, that's going to depend on how the opponent plays. Now, we're going to assume the opponent is also a perfect player. Of course, if they are a perfect player, when their opponent does that, they know they've already lost. But let's assume they're going to keep playing anyway. They're going to prolong the inevitable. They're going to try and last as long as they can. Maybe they're hoping the other person's catching a train, and if they last long enough, the game will be a draw. So if you're a perfect player, and of course, if you are a perfect player, you're going to start in the center column, you will win within 41 moves. There are a few ways to do it, but this is one of them, and this is what victory looks like. When red is forced to play here, because it's the only column left, yellow wins like this. Before making this video, I was helped out by some of the world's finest Connect Four minds. I don't know how well I took their advice, and any mistakes in this video are mine, not theirs. But of all the cool scenarios they told me about, this was perhaps my favourite. This is a game which ends with the winner, red in this case, having 7 ways to finish off their opponent. They could drop the final disc into any of the columns to perform the coup de grace. So a big thanks to all those experts who helped out with this video, and in the video description I'm going to put some excellent links to their sites and all sorts of things, scenarios, statistics, numbers. You'll love it, so make sure you check them out.
So, look at that, that's beautiful, that is. So this is, well, the super flip. I performed the super flip from the solved state, you get this really pretty combination there.